What do we got here?
It's an Ultima.
Badass Ultima.
Badass Ultima.
We installed some TE on this car. He found out we do wraps. This thing's gonna be like fully wrapped. So if you're not aware, 1080 guys, you know what that means? You gotta be a professional to install this.
I'm out of here.
So this might be the first time I'm showing you guys us wrapping a GTR. That's pretty cool. Right now, we're getting ready to take things apart. Trim pieces are coming off, bumpers are coming off.